Is recovering after crashing her car into a church in Tipp City. It happened in the Ginghamsburg Church on South County Road. She says she drove off the side of the road, overcorrected, trying to avoid some type of animal hitting a fire hydrant before crashing into the front of the old parish house. No significant damage was done, and she's expected to be okay, but could face a ticket.